Initial report from the scene is both drivers appear to be uninjured. So that certainly is good news there. Ha 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 ha!